the entire nuclear fuel cycle, which involves the production of yellow cake, low-enriched uranium, and the manufacturing of nuclear fuel, both for the our national use and, of course, for exportation.
Has an obligation to give up its nuclear program. I believe that the Iran must be in compliance with the terms of the International Atomic Energy Agency.